Hey y'all, you read the title. I've got another wish haul for you. First things first, I've got this kimono cardigan, as the website calls it. It's an Asian printed inspired kimono thing. I'm not sure what this is. Let me know if you know better in the comments down below. Either way, I know it's really cute. I love it, and it was only $6. Got this in a size small. I absolutely love this thing. I think it would be adorable with some denim shorts or jeans. Perfect for the spring or summertime. I really enjoy it. Next is this gray cardigan. This comes in gray, black, or white, and I also love this a lot. This looks nearly identical to the picture. I think with the exception of the tie in the backing, which you could change out yourself if you really wanted to, but I can't be bothered. I think it looks fine. This is $12 and it only comes in one size. Next is this Saitama shirt, and I got this in a medium. They only have it in men's sizes, which is disappointing because they don't have any smaller sizes in that available that I could find. And I thought because of how some of the other menswear was sized that I've purchased from Wish that maybe this would shrink and it would work all right. I mean, it's still a fun shirt. I'm still going to wear it. I can wear it to bed or roll up the sleeves or cut it up or something. I still love it, but it is a little big for me. So if you're about my size and you're wanting to get this shirt hoping it'll fit, it is going to look this way on you. But I like oversized t-shirts, so I'm fine with it. This shirt is $12, which I think is a steal. I've actually already run this through the wash and the dryer. I just flipped the shirt inside out because the print is kind of one of those that's sitting on top and not one in the fabric. I was really worried it was going to bleed in the wash, but I see no signs of that anywhere. It is a little wrinkled, but that's my fault. Other than that, this is a really comfortable cotton tee and I highly recommend it for $12. It's a steal for anime merchandise. The last four items of this haul are all $1. I don't have enough socks, and Wish has a plethora of really cute socks. So I found three pairs, and they have ears at the top. Like, I can't. Look at that. So the way that it's supposed to sit is you put it on your foot up to your ankle, and I got a Pikachu one, a pink cat, and a gray cat. And it's supposed to look like there's little ears coming up onto your ankle, and that's the cutest thing ever. Super pleased. Lastly, we have this Naruto headband, and this is really tiny. I mean, once you have it on, it doesn't look too small. I think I'm going to make my own. I think this looks real silly on me, but I will use this as like a thigh leg piece. I tried to wear this to the Datsik Mentination concert, and the straps are just too long. So I think what I'm gonna do is cut and sew the ends and then sew in some Velcro. That way they're like the perfect length to go around my thigh and put it on my outside thigh like that for my costume. I'm making a Naruto original character for a party this summer and for a con, so look forward to me crafting that. This is $1. I can't complain for what you get here. So if you have a child who wants to wear this, or if you want to wear it yourself, then I think it's a pretty good value. It's got some pleather on the inside for where your head rests. So I think that's a nice little touch. For $1, I think this is pretty amazing, honestly. And they have them for all of the villages. So just hop on Wish and buy one of these if you're looking for it. And that's it for this month's haul, guys. I know that that may be semi-anticlimactic for some of y'all, and I apologize if so. I know I get comments like, hey, can you please do more Wish hauls? Hey, can you please buy more clothes? Clothes are the more expensive things on Wish, and $50 a month is my budget for Wish, and I typically do not spend more than that. Maybe just a few dollars more here and there. I'm trying to pay off a home right now and eventually buy a new car, as mine's starting to die down. So I wish I could do more for you, but that's what I can do for right now. And I hope you understand and you're happy with what I can supply. So if you have any specific items you want me to review from Wish, this is my 10th haul. I'd really like to cater to y'all for the next one. Please let me know in the comments down below. A link to specific things if you'd like. You can direct message me on Twitter or Instagram with things that you're interested in seeing. So yeah. Have y'all bought anything off of Wish lately that you just really love and you think that I would like? Please let me know. Send me pictures. I want to see your finds. If you have any questions about any of the items that I wasn't thorough enough on, please let me know in the comments down below. If you found anything in this video helpful or you like this video, please hit that button for me, as well as subscribe. I post new videos weekly. Thank y'all as always for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.